and H have been removed. To close Hagan Bridge Road to no through trucks. Councilman Clinton?
Yes, sir. We spoke Monday night. The number of constituents, residents along Hagan Bridge complaining about big 10-wheelers, scrubs, MCR, and other construction companies. Semi trucks use Hagan Bridge as a shortcut. Semi trucks come down there. I guess they have deliveries over Lakeland, I guess. Anyway, I would like to have, as the residents specify, a need or request of me to make that a no-through truck area on both Hagan Bridge and by the chief recommended on Nelson Street. Monday night, he asked Donnie to get his prices and signs. Donnie, did you have the pricing?
Got the sign and the poster about $60 each.
And we need how many?
Eight.
Eight. So that's less than $500.
Signs and posters for each.
$60.
And it plays the timing?
Yes.
Now, we would have to discuss with the county, I guess, about putting down on the county property. Because right now, the county was, I talked with Mr. Bill Slaughter, the chairman of the commission, and he graciously put a sign up for us, but the problem is he put it up about 500-600 feet. The trucks can't turn around. So as the truck comes down, they're committed to Hagan Bridge. And I appreciate you putting the sign up. Great cooperation with the county, but I would like to put up the no-through truck signs on county property of Hagan Bridge, and I believe Nelson Street, that's in the city limits, so we can put it there without an issue. I'd like to request the council to authorize Public Works to curate signs and poles, and work with the police chief and the county about this tomorrow.
Do you make that a motion?
A motion. That motion to close Hagan Bridge for no through trucks.
May I get quick? Get a motion, need a second.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed? Aye. Orders A and C to be.